Hi, I'm Kristen Adams, and I'm here with writer and creator of Spartacus, Stephen DeKnight, to discuss this week's episode of Spartacus. Stephen, thanks for being with us. This is the final season, and we're talking episode one. The opening scene is pretty intense. How important was it for you to have this opening scene sort of set the tone for the season?
Well, we definitely want it with the opening scene to really show the audience that this is a different kind of story we're telling. So we started this season with a big battle, the tail end of a big battle. And we also had to condense history for this final season. And we wanted an epic reveal of Spartacus for this season. So that's why we have him charging over the hill on a horse, his army coming up behind him later. And we really thought that would set the tone for the entire season.
Now, what was the inspiration for Crassus's character? What attributes did you want him to personify?
It was always this plan to bring in Marcus Crassus, since historically he was the last one that went after Spartacus. And then when we finally see him, we wanted a man that was shrewdly intelligent, powerful, but also there's an underlying compassion that you don't expect, that he has a heart. He's not this two-dimensional villain. Spartacus is a part of that, but there's a bigger story going on for him. And we were extremely lucky to get Simon Merrill's to come in and do it. I think people will just be blown away by his performance. He's such a great Crassus, just so magnetic.
What was the best or easiest scene for you to write in this episode?
One of the things that I found easiest to write was there's a scene between Spartacus and Gannicus, where Spartacus is looking for Gannicus. Gannicus is off drinking and whoring and finally staggers in with a bit of a hangover to have this conversation with Spartacus.
Days cannot pass after battle without your report.
We fought. We won. Does that cover neither ground?
And it really goes towards where Spartacus is at. And we see a bit of a different Spartacus. We see a harder Spartacus. We see a Spartacus that has put his own heart aside for what has to be done for the greater good. And with Gannicus, we see a man who is still kind of running from who he could be. And Spartacus really recognizes that in Gannicus and sees that he can be a leader if he just steps up.
And how about your favorite part in this episode?
My favorite part in this episode, for me, I think the introduction of Crassus it just brought such new life and blood to the show. We really pride ourselves on the complex villains that we create, villains who aren't really completely villains. I mean, you hate them, but then you kind of root for them and you don't want bad things to happen to them. In this episode, by the end of it, you see that Crassus can equal Spartacus, and he is a guy that will give him a run for his money.
Thank you, Stephen, for giving us a look at the first episode of the final season of Spartacus. We're looking forward to the rest of them.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to it just as much as you are, to see it all come together for one last time.